Welcome to News Lot. We are vaccinating 2 lakh people a day against COVID-19, UK. The UK is vaccinating over 2 lakh people a day against coronavirus, the country's Health Secretary Matt Hancock said on Sunday. We've now vaccinated around a third of the over 80s, so we're making significant progress, but there's still further expansion to go, he added. Every adult in the UK will be offered a COVID-19 vaccine by the autumn, he further said. Thank you for watching News Lot. Goodbye.